Bhaiya, please get up. It's my time to play games on the laptop.
Why didn't you play when I was studying? Now let me complete my game first.
I was also cycling at that time. Moreover, you have already finished your 1 hour.
Do not waste my time. Listen to what I am saying. Behave like a younger brother.
Don't try to be my boss. I'll tell mom. Mom! Mom! Bhaiya is cheating.
What happened? Why are you fighting with each other? What's the matter now?
It's my time to play games on the laptop. Bhaiya is not letting me. Please tell him not to cheat.
Rahul, can't you ever accommodate with your younger brother?
You always favor him. You have a soft corner for him all the time.
No, beta. You can't say like this. Oh, God. How do I sort out all these problems? It's really very difficult for me. Okay, let me think. I just want to give you one task. Okay? So the one who will finish it first will get the chance to play. Okay? So first, you will do that task. Then you will allow to do. Okay, come with me, both of you.
Now see these pipes and tubs. You both have to fill one of these tubs each using these pipes.
Wow, I have done. I have finished. Bye, big brother.
What? You have finished? It is not possible. How is this possible? I took the thicker pipe. Still, let's manage to finish first. What went wrong? I can't even ask mom.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Rahul. What happened? You so early here? What's the problem?
Ma'am, I have a problem. Could you please help me?
Okay, we will discuss it in the maths lab. Okay. Come, I am reaching there in 1 minute.
Okay, Rahul, tell me what happened.
Ma'am, I came across a situation yesterday which left me wondering.
Narrate me the whole incident.
Ma'am, my mother set up a task to fill water in buckets. I used a thicker pipe.
Okay.
But still my brother won, although he used a thinner pipe. Tell me, ma'am, what went wrong there?
Okay, so the trick you tried with your brother bounced back on you.
Yes,
is that the case?
Yes, but what's gone wrong?
Okay, I will explain you the whole situation. For that, you bring the small cutouts of the pipe that you had used. Say about 20 centimeter long.
I shall bring them tomorrow.
Okay, then we will discuss the situation tomorrow. Back to the class.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Have a seat. Have you brought the samples of the pipe?
Yes, ma'am.
Show me.
I used this pipe, ma'am, but still my brother won. Although it's the thinner pipe.
Let us have a look at them. First, tell me what is the shape of these two pipes.
Right circular cylinder.
Very good. These are two perfect examples of hollow right circular cylinders. Let us measure their lengths. Length of this cylinder is 20 centimeters. Now measure the length of the second cylinder. Length of second cylinder is also 20 centimeters. So are they equal?
Yes, they're exactly equal.
Yeah.
Each is 20 centimeters long.
Now we will measure the capacity of these two cylinders. We have some sand here. We have two measuring cylinders. A funnel. Now we will try to measure the volume of these two cylinders.
What we are trying to do, ma'am?
We will see what is the capacity of each cylinder. We will pour sand in this measuring cylinder. We will fill it to the brim. Fill it some more.
Now we will empty the contents into this measuring cylinder. So you can see that volume of the sand is 31 cubic centimeters. Similarly, measure the capacity of second cylinder. Pour some sand in this. Pour some more sand, fill it to the brim. Fill some more sand. Now we will measure the volume of this sand. Empty the contents into this other measuring cylinder. See, volume of this sand is
40 cubic centimeter.
40 cubic centimeter.
How could it be?
You can see that the thicker pipe holds lesser sand and has lesser capacity, whereas the thinner pipe has greater capacity, contrary to your expectations.
But why?
Let us discuss it. We have these two cylinders. Measure their cross sections. It has inner radius as well as the outer radius. The inner radius is 0.7 centimeter and outer radius is 1 centimeter. Let us write it down. Now for Rajat's pipe, outer diameter is 2 centimeter and inner diameter is 1.6 centimeter. Note it down. So that difference in volume is due to their different areas of cross sections. Let us clarify it. Tell me how to calculate volume of any object.
Volume is equal to pi r square h.
Very good. Let us calculate the volume of sand in your pipe. For your pipe, radius is 0.7 centimeter and length of cylinder is 20 centimeter. So volume is pi r1 square h1. So it is equal to 22 by 7 into 0.7 into 0.7 into 20 cubic centimeter, which equals 22 by 7 into 7 by 10 into 7 by 10 into 20 cubic centimeter. So that gives you 308 upon 10 cubic centimeter. So that is equal to 30.8 cubic centimeter. So this is exactly the same. We measured the volume of sand in measuring cylinder as 31 cubic centimeters. Now calculate the sand in Rajat's pipe. For Rajat's pipe, radius of cylinder is 0.8 centimeter and height is 20 centimeter. Therefore, volume is, what is the formula for volume?
Pi r square h.
Yes, so it is pi r2 square h2, which equals 22 by 7 into 0.8 into 0.8 into 20 cubic centimeter. That equals 22 by 7 into 8 by 10 into 8 by 10 into 20 cubic centimeter. So that equals 22 into 64 upon 35 cubic centimeters. Multiply 22 and 64, 1408 upon 35 cubic centimeters. Now divide 1408 by 35 and see what you get. It is 40.23 cubic centimeters. So now you see that volume of sand in Rajat's pipe is 40.23 cubic centimeter, whereas volume of sand in your pipe is 30.8 cubic centimeter. We verified this using measuring cylinders also. So I hope it is clear to you. When the pipe is thicker, it will hold lesser sand. And if the pipe is thinner, it will hold greater amount of sand.
Can we assume some values?
Let us move on to the problem that you have faced. The principle is just the same. We just need to extend it to the moving water situation. Let us assume that water is flowing at a uniform speed of 3 km per hour. Now tell me, how do you calculate distance traveled by any moving object?
Distance equals to speed into time.
Very good. We will calculate the distance traveled by water through both the pipes in 10 minutes. So tell me, what is the speed of water?
We are considering the speed of water to be same.
So speed of water is 3 km per hour and time taken is 10 minutes. So distance is 3 into 10 by 60 kilometers. That is equal to half kilometer. Convert the kilometers into centimeters. Half into 1000 into 100 is equal to 50,000 centimeters. Is that clear? So how much is the distance traveled by water through both the pipes in 10 minutes? It is 50,000 centimeters. Now let us calculate volume of water that flows through both the pipes in 10 minutes. Volume is pi r square h. For Rajat's pipe, the volume of water that flows through the pipe in 10 minutes would be 22 by 7 into radius. What is the radius for Rajat's pipe?
0.8 into
50,000 cubic centimeters. So this is equal to 100,571 cubic centimeters. Convert cubic centimeters into liters. It is equal to 100.571 liters. Now for your pipe, volume will be 22 by 7 into 0.7 into 0.7 into 50,000 cubic centimeter is equal to 77,000 cubic centimeter, which equals 77 liters. So as you can see, that volume of water flowing through Rajat's pipe in 10 minutes equals 100 liters, whereas volume of water flowing through your pipe is 77 liters. It means that Rajat could fill 100 liters of water in 10 minutes and you could fill only 77 liters of water in 10 minutes. So have you got the answer for your problem?
Yes, ma'am. I picked up the pipe thinking it is thicker without realizing its inner diameter and thought I will win.
So we conclude that thicker pipe has smaller inner radius. It has lesser capacity. And thinner pipe has larger inner radius, so it has greater capacity. I hope you have understood the concept.
Thank you, ma'am, for making me understand this concept.
Welcome.